We're at iMedical Healthcare Solutions, and we're looking at recertified stretchers, and we're looking at one of my favorite all-time recertified, technically used recertified stretchers, which would be the Stryker 1015. And the Stryker 1015 is one of the best stretchers you can get in the recertified marketplace. This is a very well-built stretcher. These are very durable, very reliable, and we ship these all over the world. These are used in international hospitals all over, and probably one of the best stretchers that's ever been made and used here in the United States. So we'll go through some of the basic features. Now, with this particular stretcher, you have head adjustment, which is just clamping in right here. You can lower the stretcher down, flatten it out, or very easily lift it right back up again, depending on what the needs are. Usually always going to come standard with an IV pole. The handles here, your drop-down handles, lift up, and they can just be tucked right down. So if you don't want them in the way, but if you can see here, these are really solid, thick handles. These are very durable. There are some models, not with Stryker, that I've used or we've got our hands on, that it's going to be a little more wobbly. But when these right here, very durable, very reliable. Also, real nice, big, thick blue bumpers. Some of the other things that I do want to kind of go over, these are your brakes right down here, right? So you clamp down, these are your brakes. When we go through and recertify those, we will basically disassemble this entire stretcher. We'll take all those brake units off. You've got them on all four wheels, and we will basically go and re-dip those. So when you get those are going to be brand new condition. The entire item then is disassembled. It's repainted. You can see here that all the whole base of this whole thing here has been cleaned and painted. And then for functionality also, you have a pump right here that can raise the height and also lower the height. So the left pump, you kick that up, that'll raise it up. And then if you want to drop it down, you just push down on the pedal here on the right, and you can drop it into Trendelenburg, reverse Trendelenburg. If you use Trendelenburg or reverse Trendelenburg, you can actually almost position this thing into a chair position, which I'll go ahead and do for the video, just to kind of give you an idea how easy that can be done. So I've got the height up a little bit there. I'm just going to put down on this pedal, and I've just kind of angled it. I'll just put it up a little bit higher. Angled it to a point where the patient is sitting a little bit more upright. So you can kind of see that you have the ability to do that by just using the pedals. Now, the big wheel, people will say, hey, what is special about the big wheel? The big wheel, basically, when that's there, it reduces the amount of push needed to move the stretcher by about 40%. So having that big wheel in the center reduces the amount of push that's required if you're moving a patient down the hall. It also does help with cornering better if it's going around corners. And you do have a section here, this is just real quick, but with one hand I can easily just drop the rail down. The rail, when it goes down, drops below the patient, so it's never going to be in the way when the person is egressing off the stretcher. The rail will never get in the way, and you can see, very, very easy to put that back up. Now, they do have an optional knee gatch. Some have them, some don't. It depends on how they were configured. But with this particular model, you would look for these features over here. That would be your knee gatch. So this is the Stryker 1015. Now, Stryker also made a Stryker 1005 and a 1007. It's going to be the exact same stretcher frame, but without the big wheel added feature. Also very durable, very reliable. The Stryker 1005, 1007, and the 1015 all have a 700 pound patient weight capacity. So they all have a bariatric weight capacity. And these also are known, once again, as being some of the most reliable and durable stretchers made here in the States. Now, these are also referred to as Stryker M-series stretchers. And you do have a 1025. The 1025 would have a zoom drive feature that would allow you to push it down the hall automatically. But the 1015 and the 1005 are by far the most popular ones we sell. If you're looking for recertified stretchers, gurneys, give us a call, iMedical Healthcare Solutions. You can go to our website, www.imedicalshop.com. You can also call us. We're in four different locations here in the United States. San Diego, California, 858-263-4894. Richmond, Virginia, Virginia Beach, 804-929-6886. And you can reach our Cincinnati, Ohio location at 513-314-1079. So we're looking at stretchers and gurneys. The Stryker 1015 M-Series stretcher, one of the best options available in the used recertified stretcher gurney market. Give us a call, iMedical Healthcare Solutions. We're your one-stop shop for all your stretcher, gurney, and medical equipment needs.